Now, I would like to show you the most important step in badminton. I call it start step. The fact in badminton is the player does not know where opponent will hit. So the player have to wait until opponent make shot, and then he or she can only move after. It's like a traffic light. You drive car and you approach traffic light. You have to wait there until the light changes, and then you can start. The question is, after the traffic light change, after opponent hit, how fast can you move? That is the point. The player cannot move before opponent hit. Player cannot move same time as opponent hit, because he can't see. Because he doesn't know where he's going to go. So the fact is, the player have to wait and act after. Now that is the fact. Then we have to think, what kind of step allow the player act fast after he saw the shot? I call it step one. Have a look, this is it. Be ready. You have to do, before you go anywhere in badminton, there must be this step one, that one, because that one will allow you to explosively push off. For example, shuttle is there, you saw it, then it should be 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, rather than 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. It's not possible in real badminton. But 8 or 9 out of 10 club players are currently practicing 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, backhands, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, which is not happening in the real match. So if you don't do one, it looks like you are starting your car with gear 2 or gear 3, will be very slow. So let's say over there, it should be 1, 2, 3, there, 1, 2, side, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, back, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Now compare, if I don't do one, how fast I can I get ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, compare, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So wherever shuttle goes, before badminton player move anywhere, there'll always be step one. For example, clear. Step one. Lift. Step one. Drive. Step one. Because you have to pause until your opponent hit it. You land. Because you land, you can push off. Compare. Hit, stop, and then go. Not possible. Hit, stop, and then come back. But I saw so many club players still practicing the movement without what? No one No step one. No badminton. This is that much important.